gentleman soldier as a sentry he did stand. He kindly saluted a fair maid by waving of his hand. So boldly then he kissed her and passed it as a joke. He drilled her into a sentry box, wrapped up in a soldier's cloak. For the drums did go with a rat-a-tat-tap and the fifes did loudly play, saying, fare thee well, my Polly dear, I must be going away. Now come, my gentleman soldier, and won't you marry me? Oh no, my dearest Polly, such things can never be. For married I am already, and children I have three. Two wives are allowed in the army, but one's too many for me. For the drums that go with a rat-a-tat-tat, and the fives did loudly play, saying, fare thee well, my Polly dear, I must be going away. If anyone comes a-courting, you treat him to a glass. If anyone comes a-courting, you say you're a country lass. You needn't even tell him that ever you played this joke, that ever you went in a sentry box, wrapped up in a soldier's cloak. For the drums did go with a rat-a-tat-tat, and the pipes did loudly play, sing, fare thee well, my Polly dear, I must be going away. Now it's come, my gentleman soldier, why didn't you tell me so? My parents will be angry when this they come to know. When all my months were up and past, this poor girl she brought shame. For she had a little militia boy, and she could not tell his name. But the drums did go with a rat-a-tat-tat, and the fifes did loudly play, sing, fare thee well, my Polly dear, I must be going away.